this was sent a letter to a seller, and this eventually got published in the LA Times, this poem, and it was a real estate poem. It went like this. I'm sorry to say, Gilmore can't pay for the extension requested today, but if you take my advice, you'll stick by his side as he shifts to downtown overdrive. My friends, whoever we call, better have wisdom and wherewithal. I hold the dearest clue. We've got property to move, but he's got something that moves him, but not you. When most look down Main, they only feel pain, but that's not our Tommy song. When they look up forth, they feel distraught, but he has loftier thoughts. So my dearest clients, don't greet him with silence. It's a natural alliance, while the market's disgrace has placed us in fidgeting digits. So that's...